Welcome to online classes. We have discussed the force and law of motion. This is the chapter 2nd. This is the second chapter of 9th class science. We have discussed in the previous lecture, we have discussed Newton's first law. After that, we have discussed the first term, that is to be momentum. Because when we are studying the Newton's second law, the term momentum is coming. And first we have to understand, oh, what is the momentum? What is the definition of momentum? Momentum is the product mass and velocity. Momentum is a product of mass and velocity. It is represented P. It is a vector quantity. Vector quantity. What is the formula of momentum? This is mass m, and this mass has the velocity v. And the mass of body this is written as kg, v is velocity of body, meter per second. So the momentum is defined as vector p is equal to m into velocity of m, hence we see here the direction of velocity is same as the direction of momentum. So we have to remember this point. The velocity direction is represented by the momentum directions. Here we see that this is our coordinate system, this is our x-axis and this is our y-axis. It is x represent I and y represent j. When the particle is moving in this direction and the momentum is written as p is equal to mv I cap. This is the direction of momentum. Means momentum